Uh-oh, batten down the hatches. Destruction is imminent.
The following contest is a tables match, making his way to the ring from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman!
Braun Strowman has a mean streak a mile long.
Yeah, and a proven history of not playing well with others. One of the biggest and baddest to ever step foot in WWE.
The WWE Universe just exploded.
And his opponent from Hanover, West Virginia, weighing in at 176 pounds. James E. Noah!
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is gonna be good. A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
A competitor must take the fight right to their opponent in a tables match and suffer the consequences. Corey, can you describe the trauma the body suffers when going through a table?
Unfortunately, yeah, I can. Imagine receiving a kickoff in football, running it back at full speed, and getting tackled by the entire opposing team.
Which is exactly why a superstar cannot give their opponent a second to recuperate. You don't want to be on the losing side of that equation.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
How important is it to soften up your opponent before trying to send them through a table?
Oh, it's crucial. A damaged opponent is one that's easy to position and can't fight back.
Armbringer into the Kimura. He is in deep trouble. Could be down a fall.
There's no escape, but maybe there is. Wow, how impressive is that?
He has him right where he wants him.
From the top.
While the high risk doesn't pay off.
Launched with a belly to belly.
He's taking this to the floor now. He gets back into the ring. He catches Braun looking. He leaves the ring, and there's no count-outs in this one.
Oh!
Into the ring again. He's back into the ring. I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Stop!
He saw it coming.
Looks like set up for a suplex.
Gonna finish things off.
Decision there, Michael.
monster among men. Look at the power.
While you can, everyone.
Absolutely spiked DDT.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. He catches Braun looking. And Strowman got even more brutalized by that attack.
Yeah, Strowman could be in some real trouble here.
Back in the ring now.
Cannonball touches him.
Look at the torque.
The submission is in. He could be up a fall in a matter of moments. Can his opponent hang on?
Cannonball clutch. Great way to break it.
Listen to this place! It's electric!
Setting up the table, he is done playing around.
Big punch by his mouth.
Ran right through that closer.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Seated position, this takes tremendous power.
Strowman wasn't having that.
Gets him with the counter.
Slippy,
so he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
Arms a hook, opponent trapped down with the powerbomb.
Taking it outside the ring now. One.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
LeBron following up.
The monster among men picks his opponent up.
Oh my gosh, from what heights.
LeBron has him up.
Boom. Absolute destruction from Strowman.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. Just like that, Braun gets pounced on.
Oh, driven down, broken arrow.
Uh-oh, on the counter.
what's next.
Can't do anything.
And up the turnbuckle.
That one fails to land. Missed the mark. Oh, boy, stop that in its tracks.
Both arms trapped, and what's next?
Ooh, headbutt from the rear. Bracing a trample.
Wow, right to the throat.
Time's up. And he triumphs in this Iron Man match.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman!
And guys, that was a spectacular Iron Man match. It truly took an iron will to win.
I can't even imagine enduring everything we just saw.
This is when it